各位亲爱的观众，我要就是now，我是傅德瑞，今天我们在 Comic Palooza介绍我们的好朋友在这里。We are at Comic Palooza 2015 at the Convention Center. Well, here is some famous author here. Chris, tell us what kind of your book you write.
I write a few different genres, mostly fantasy and science fiction, though.
Oh, 他写的多半是科幻，跟这种神幻小说。And we have another friend, like Alistair. Yeah, Alistair, what kind of book do you write?
Also fantasy and science fiction, and also action.
他也写的是科幻，另外一篇动作型的。So, well, how long have you guys been in writing books?
Probably about 5 years professionally.
Okay, 5年时间。How about you, Alistair?
The same. We started at the same time.
Oh, 他们差不多同一个时间开始。So, are you guys coming out of Texas, Houston? What area you guys at?
I'm from Dallas.
Okay, Dallas. Okay,
and Houston.
He's from Houston. Houston. Okay, well, tell us about your story here. Give us a little background of your story. It's like, what is it like? What kind of fantasy is it?
It's probably more traditional high fantasy. It's a story about three kingdoms that are at war with each other, and each of the authors writes one of the kingdoms. Okay. Me, Alistair, and a third author named Patrick.
Well, 他们有三个作家。写三个不同的国家发生的事情，非常的有意思。So, okay, well, tell us where we can get your book online, where we can tell us the email and Facebook address here.
You can get the books on Amazon. Just search for my name, Chris Kramer, or Alistair McIntyre.
Chris Kramer, okay.
And you'll be able to find any of the books as ebooks or print on Amazon primarily.
Okay. Well, what's any new book coming out after this?
We're currently working on or finishing the fourth book in this series, the one you see behind us.And additional books in some other series that we're working on, and we're always planning more books.
Okay. Well, 他们是三个人一起写的小说，一个小说里面三个不同的作家，所以的话，他们第四本书就要出来，所以大家不要走开，继续看的 website. So, Alistair, I heard you are not from United States.
That's true. I'm from Scotland.
Ah, 他是斯兰兰。How long you been in Houston?
18 years.
Oh, 18年了，就是 wonderful. Welcome to Houston. Well, what's the last word you're going to tell our audience?
Check out our books and tell your friends about it.
各位亲爱的观众，他说来看他的书，非常的漂亮。 Okay, let's hold the book together. Yeah. Oh, where's yours? There you go. There you go. Yeah. 不要忘记看他们的书啊，他们网络跟 Facebook 上面都有他们的书。 Okay, 接下来我们再看其他更多的 Comic Palooza 的动作。
Welcome back to Houston Now. I am Chase Falwell. We're still here at Houston, Texas in Comapalooza, and I just picked up this lovely Harley Quinn who's decked out to the nines. And will you show off your shoes too? The whole costume and the shoes and the con outfit? It's lovely. She's just a fan here. Now, oh, look at that. The whole thing. Now, you mentioned your shoes. You got it from Michael Champion, is that right?
Yes, Michael Champion. He's one of the artists here at the Comic-Cons, and he's right down there, actually. He did my shoes, and he's an amazing artist.
Nice, nice. Well, that's fantastic. So you're just a fan here, and you're just here for a couple days?
Yes, I actually was here yesterday dressed up as the classic Harley Quinn, but I changed into the kind of Arkham Asylum because my feet were getting tired because of the heels.
That makes sense. Heels make my feet tired as well. But thank you very much. It was so great. Are you having fun here?
Yes, I'm having a wonderful time.
That's all we needed to know. This is Chase from Comapalooza, Houston Now. Thank you.